How does writing sharpen focus? Every curve, every decision is a quiet test of awareness. The brain's locus coeruleus norepinephrine system adjusts. Too much and chaos takes over. Too little and focus fades. But on the road, balance emerges. The body stays calm, the mind alert. Heart rate steadies, distractions drop, and attention becomes precise. Science calls it focus regulation. Writers call it flow. Because true focus isn't narrowing your view, it's expanding awareness to everything that matters now. Focus up 27%, distraction down 33%. Measured. So ask yourself, when was the last time you felt completely present, not controlling life, but riding with it?